Okay, building report. Thank you for coming in today. Now that we have gone over the informed consent, do you guys have any questions? Perfect, so we can move on then. I just want you to know that I'm not here to pick sides or be a mediator. I'm here to help promote change. And if you guys are willing to put in the work, I'll be here along the way with you. Can we start off by talking about what brought you in for services? So creating new, deeper conversations. Now that you guys shared with me what has been going on at home, I have a clear view of the problem. Mia, you have shared with me how it bothers you when he plays video games after work, and you feel ignored. Joe, you have been able to express after a long day of work, you look forward to playing video games because that is the way you relieve some stress. So this has caused some issues in your relationship because it sounds like you both aren't able to spend quality time together and it causes heated arguments. Mia, you don't feel like you're being heard, and Joe, you feel like you aren't being heard either. I want this place to be a place where you both feel like you're being heard and hopefully can take that into your home environment. Assessing the problem and the family. It sounds like you both agree that you guys are not spending quality time together, and when the topic is brought up, it causes an argument. I'm wondering why it causes an argument. Is it because, Joe, you don't want to hear your wife talk about you playing video games and not spending time together? Or can it be that, Mia, you have so much you want to say built up inside of you, and that when you are able to talk about your feelings, it causes you to become upset? Normalizing. So what you're experiencing is more common than you think. There are a lot of individuals who go through the similar experiences you both are. You guys have been married for 5 years, and during these 5 years, you both drifted apart. It's not foreign in marriages, and you both seem very committed to both working on it, or else you would not be here. So changing the emotional climate in the room. Okay, I want to do something different in here because I can feel the tension building up. I feel like you both have a lot to say, and you guys have been able to express your feelings with one another without getting heated. I want you both to turn to each other and look each other in the eyes, one at a time. I would like you both to express what you are feeling. Great. Now, how did it feel to be able to express what you're feeling, not turning it into an argument? So setting goals. This can only work out if you both are committed to working together. Would it be okay with you two to meet once a week? If so, how much time do you think you would need to see change in your relationship? Joe, I understand you're busy at work and your way to release stress is through your video games, but you also say you love your wife and you want to work on your marriage. I appreciate you coming in today. The only way we can work on the relationship is if you are present as well. Does that make sense to you? And then offering a new view of the problems and a preliminary treatment plan. So you're both having issues communicating effectively your needs and finding yourself not really spending enough time together. And you both express you would like to. Even though you both live under the same roof, it's not like you hardly see or talk to each other. Just as we did here in the session, I would like for you guys to sit down and try to look each other in the eye when talking. Also, think about when you guys first met and how exciting things you guys like to do together, and pick one to do this week. Next week, when we meet again, I would like for you to both share experiences to see how everything went. How does that sound? Closing the session. So I'd like to thank you both for coming in today. I know it's not easy to talking to a stranger about your personal problems, but I hope you were able to feel supportive and listened to throughout all this. As we had mentioned, we are going to meet once a week for 12 sessions and see how that goes. Any questions you might have, don't hesitate to ask. I look forward to seeing you both next week and hearing how your date turned out. Thank you once again. Yay.